consider the doubtful once again. Ermengarde.
Reverend Mother, there can be no doubt about Ermengarde. The religious life is no place for the pious.
You mean the pretentiously pious, Sister Bertha. There's Christina, and there's Maria.
Well, after last night, I don't think there can be any doubt in the Reverend Mother's mind about Maria.
I gave her permission to leave the Abbey for the day. I told you, Sister Bertha. I brought Maria. She's waiting. Sister Sophia, the mistress of novices and the mistress of postulants do not see eye to eye about Maria.